In response to the alarming escalation in xenophobia and bigotry resulting from the COVID-19 pandemic, the Asian Pacific Planning and Policy Council, Chinese Affirmative Action, and the Asian American Studies Department of San Francisco State University launched the Stop AAPI Hate Reporting Center on March 19th of 2020. The center tracks and responds to incidents of hate, violence, harassment, discrimination, shunning, and/or child bullying against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders in the United States. AAPI stands for, of course, Asian American and Pacific Islanders. At StopAAPIHate.org, you can find out more information on this incredible organization and how they're making a change in our world. Their approach recognizes that in order to effectively address anti-Asian racism, we must all work to end all forms of structural racism leveled at Black, Indigenous, and other communities of color. StopAAPIHate.org hopes to serve as the leading aggregator of anti-Asian hate incidents. They also want to offer multilingual resources for impacted community members, provide technical assistance from rapid response to preventative measures, support community-based safety measures and restorative justice efforts, and advocate for local, state, and national policies that reinforce human rights and civil protections. And you can get involved too. It's really easy to do. Just visit StopAAPIHate.org and you can donate directly to the cause. And you can follow them on social media at StopAAPIHate, and you can report a crime directly from their website. So if you have a chance, log on, please, to StopAAPIHate.org. It's amazing. You can go on there. If you see any kind of discrimination, if you see any kind of harassment, any kind of bullying against the Asian American or Pacific Islander community, you can go to StopAAPIHate.org and report the incident there. There's also ways for you to get involved in your own local community, as well as a way to donate directly to the cause. So when you get a moment, please go over to their website, check them out, follow them on social. That's StopAAPIHate.org.